Social Studies 10th class, chapter 5th, Indian Rivers and Water Resources. The drainage of India has evolved and adjusted itself with the evolution of the three physiographic units. First one, the Himalayas, second one, Peninsular Plateau, and third one, the Indo-Gangetic Plain. Once observed the IMF, the Himalayas, Peninsular Plateau, the Indo-Gangetic Plain. On the basis of its origin, the drainage system in India can be broadly divided into two categories. Number one is Himalayan rivers, number two is peninsular rivers. The Himalayan rivers, example Indus, Ganga and Brahmaputra. The peninsular rivers, Krishna, Godavari and Mahanadi. These are all peninsular rivers. Once of the India map, the Himalayan rivers and peninsular rivers. The Himalayan rivers belong to the three principal systems, Indus, Ganga and the Brahmaputra. In this process, they have carved out deep V-shaped valleys. This is well exhibited by Indus and the Brahmaputra rivers. We saw the V-shaped valleys only Indus and Brahmaputra rivers. The Himalayan rivers are perennial. Perennial means 365 days flowing rivers is called perennial, without dry in any season. This is because the rivers are supplied on rainfalls as well as the melting snow. Once after the India map, the Himalayan three rivers, Indus, Ganga and Brahmaputra. The Himalayan rivers, first one, the Indus system. The Indus originates in the northern slopes of the Kailasa Ranges in Tibet near Lake Manas Sarovar. It flows a north-westly course through Tibet. First image, Kailasa Ranges. Second image is Manas Sarovar Lake. It enters Indian territory in Jammu and Kashmir. The main tributaries of the Indus in India are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias and Sutlej, JCBRS. The Indus River's main tributaries Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias and Sutlej. It covers Jammu and Kashmir, Punjab and Himachal Pradesh states of India. First India map, the Indus River 5 tributaries. Next, second image, Indus River flowing state, Punjab, Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir. The second Himalaya river, the Ganga system. The Ganga has twin sources. The main one is the Gangotri Glacier, where it is called the Bhagirathi. The other source, Satopanth Glacier, is northwest Badrinath, where it is called Alkananda. The two join at Devaprayag, two from the Ganga that emerges from the hills of Haridwar. Once observe the India map and right side of the Alkananda, left side of the Bhagiratha and joined at Devaprayaga. This place is located in Uttarakhand. The Ganga is joined by large number of tributaries. A majority of them originate in the Himalaya ranges, but some of them have their sources the Peninsular Plateau. The main tributaries of Ganga in India are Yamuna, Chambal, Betwa, Ghagra and Son. The Ganga rivers, so many tributaries are there. North side tributaries are Ganga, Ghatak, Ghagra, Kosi. The south side tributaries of the Ganga, Betwa, Chambal, Son. These are all tributaries of Ganga. It covers Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal. The Brahmaputra system. Brahmaputra takes birth at Choyamingdong Glacier in Kailasa Range near Manas Sarovar. It entered in a great loop southwest through Arunachal Pradesh in India, first as the Siang and Diang. The main tributaries are Debong and Lohit. It covers Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. The Brahmaputra River's main tributaries Debong and Lohit. It covers Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. This is the Brahmaputra information. These are all Himalaya rivers. Three are explained. Thank you, one and all.